I'm not a mountain biker, but that's a pretty steep drop off if you happen to take a tumble. Look here, here's the remnants of an old tree with the leaves barely visible in this little pit that used to be where the tree trunk stood. Wow, you hit that or some of these rocks, you might not have a nice day. I'm gaining enough elevation now to begin to see part of Deep Creek Lake.